Say, Rudy.
What's up, Billy?
Guess what we got this Christmas?
Well, what did you get?
Two rare niggas.
Well, what's that?
Well, mine's is called Tiger, and they say it talks.
Well, what does it say?
Getting every dollar, why must we be so fly? Maybe it's the reason why we don't give a fuck if we live or die.
100 young monies, money ain't nothing. Getting every dollar, motherfucker, we does it. We spend it like fuck it, get it back then fuck it. Throw it while we clubbing from Imperial to London. Them boys on fire, they living what they want. Even 599 bitches, we standing in line to take a look at his motherfucking life. You like what you see, come get a personal invite. Eyes flashing lies, lies. This type of shit cannot be googled and fine. Here's some advice, Vic Patron with the line. Lime and the coconut juice got me right. Now take this coconut juice, bitch, down your spine. Lick it up, what Tiger Man's nuts. Why must I be such a fucking fly? Maybe it's the reason why I stay above sky fucking time.
Wow, Rudy, that was crazy, Billy. But I got one too. His name is Gator.
Well, what does he do?
He talks, but I have to press a button, and when I press the button, it says,
getting every dollar, why must we be so fly? Maybe it's the reason why we don't give a fuck if we live or die. Look.
Ayo, the road street, my block hot till I step on it. With all these pieces on my neck, I call them custom ornaments. The ice so bright like it came with an on switch. Cause I'm an on star and I'm riding with a banner. No, she not ginger, but I still got that bread, man. True breadwinner and I'm far too ahead, man. Look at my departure, you can't even start it. Your plan ain't shit, boy, cause you just talk shit. While I shit like a dog shit, better yet like a hawk shit. I'm all in your city and I'm still on my boss shit. Just peek the clusters. Please don't smother, cause there's some chicks nearby who tryna pucker. Up on my dick, these hoes kiss it, then lick. And it been their routine since my second Genesis. Then the stakes just came out, and I told them all to dip. Then I started flipping words, getting paid for that shit.
Man, Rudy, this has been the best Christmas ever.
I totally agree with you, Billy.
And I love my rare nigga Tiger.
And I love Gator, they're the best.
Man, if you're a kid out there, I hope you get a rare nigga one Christmas.
I hope you do too, because GDINC is the best, and they're the greatest thing that ever happened to me. I love Christmas, I love Tiger, and I love Gator.
Well, so long, kids.